I'm Kenneth Kiesler. I'm the director of the Conductors Program, the National Arts Center, Summer Music Institute. And I conduct and I teach conductors in the early stages, and I also mentor them and teach them as they go through their various life stages farther on beyond their student years.
Martin McDonald, and I took part in the Conductor's Workshop in 2010 with the National Arts Center Orchestra, and I just finished my three-year residency as resident conductor of Symphony Nova Scotia. This program is really wonderful and unique in that it just gives a great opportunity to work with extremely talented musicians, and most of all, with a really great conducting teacher in Ken Kiesler. You know, he's one of the top conducting teachers in the world.
Every summer we have the Conductors Program as part of the Summer Music Institute in Ottawa. And our mission is to take five young conductors wherever they are, whichever stage we find them, and to present opportunities for them to improve their skills and, just as importantly, if not more importantly, to develop their artistry and develop themselves as human beings, because I think it's very important that conducting training doesn't isolate who we are as a person from what we do as a conductor, that these are very integrated elements of who we are as musicians and as artists. The idea is not to be someone who's monolithic and unilateral and stands apart from the music and gives signals and signs and looks bossy, but someone who's collegial, who recognizes the tremendous amount of gift and artistic integrity and years of knowledge and the astute nature of the musicians we have in front of us. And to find a way to bring them all together so that everyone is harnessed by the vision and inspired by one particular vision, which is that of the composers.